moving back to Miami. There's another ship there, Royal Caribbean International, just stuck 2 hours ago. They are leaving Bahamas. And this is one of the breakfast right now. They're still sleeping, so